Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community tomorrow.
Me around here. I tell you what, I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. I know you around here somewhere. Now, where are you? can't hear nothing. Craziness going on. There you are. This.
Thank you.
Everybody shut the heck up. Off now? Can't you see that? It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you, I promise you that. Grandpa, here you go. gonna smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.